Yaba Shada Baha Osa de la Mandahai Kanaida Hasobei Atala Nahaya. God, we love you, Jesus. Jesus came down and he lifted me up. Jesus came down, yeah, and he lifted me up. Usachemene kuti wakarambwa iye akavinga vakadaro kuti avasimudzire vagare patafura ayanda basa. That is Jesus, he came down just to lift you just up. Jesus came down. That's why he loved us. Just to lift you up. Hey! Jesus came down and he lifted me up. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life. No matter you were in that dungeon, no matter you were in that lowest place, no matter you were in that muddy claim, he came down to clean you. He came down to give you life. He came down to lift me up so that I sit together with the kings, so that you sit together with the kings. Your life is not going to be the same again, because Christ came as a lamb. He came as a sacrifice. He came to buy the church from the chains of the devil. Ayatala manda baha oyaka namaha. Lord, we love you, Jesus. Muri mambo we madzi mambo. Muri ishe we manzi ishe. Mutsvene Mwari mutsvene. Mutsvene mutsvene. Uyi nkosi ya makosi. Uyi kawe la makawe. Siti uyi ngwele ngwele. with me and say Mutsvene. Muri Mutsvene. Mutsvene Baba. Mutsvene. Muri Mutsvene. Mutsvene kali mwari. Mutsvene ka. Mutsvene. Mwari Mutsvene. Mutsvene. Ayana. Mutsvene. Kana masada. Ayenda la baya dakasa. Mutsvene. Muri mambo, wemanzi mambo, muri se, wemanzi se, Mutsvene, mwari Mutsvene, ndokutendai Mutsvene, Mutsvene. Oya basada, kada basada na kada. We manzishe, uya imutsene, uya imutsene. Oya da basa. I will pray. If I don't pray, the devil will make mess of me. I want my generation to pray. Say, I will pray. I will pray. If I don't pray, the devil will attack my life. We have an obligation to provoke our generation into prayer. We have a mandate and a duty to provoke a generation into prayer. A generation that stand firm on prayer. Whenever things go wayward, they go in prayer and communicate with the Father. Whenever you are in a situation, those people, the kind of people that are listening to me today, they go and kneel down in their prayer altars and say, Father, I pray. Father, I come before you to pray and to praise you. No matter what your situation is, the Bible says if your faith little as a mustard seed, you shall say to this mountain, move from here and go to that place. We want a generation of people who have the capacity to speak to mountains. We have the capacity in them to speak to problems. We have the capacity in them. We have the exuberant power, the dunamis power to speak to situations, to speak to problems, and they move away. Orana mashana makada. Yatela marabasana. As you are there listening to my voice, the distance that is between us is not a barrier. There is a power that is flowing from the altar of worship to your problems, to your situation, to your family. The power of God, the power of prayer, an anointing, the mantle of prayer is coming to you right now. Yakadaba, I will pray. I will pray. If I don't pray, Satan will attack my life. Yeah. If Chihari prayed, I will pray. I will pray, Yanda Bashada, Yetalana Yadakada, Yenama. If Apostle Paul prayed, I will pray. If Apostle Peter prayed, I will pray. If Hannah prayed, I will pray. Zimbabwe, we need to rise and pray. Oyanaka, if Israel prayed and they were redeemed, Zimbabwe pray. O yakana yanakada. Zimbabwe pray, Zimbabwe pray, Zimbabwe pray, Zimbabwe pray, Zimbabwe pray, Zimbabwe pray. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Korana mashanda kayade, ayenda la kayade saya, ayenda kale saya, ayanda kada bayande dala bayade. I will pray, I will pray, oh, oh God. If I don't pray, the devil will play around with my life. Because of my family, I will pray. Kana mayana na na yane, ayena na kabashata, ira na masanda yakada, ikala na mayasanda mayande daka, yatala mayande, onara masanda bayanda, ayeko tayada, oyanda karabasa, ayanda rakada, yande la mayanda ya, oyana masanda mayande. I remember when Jesus said, this type will not only go, but through prayer and fasting, there is something that prayer does. There is something that prayer can provoke. There is something that prayer can do. As you are looking into your situation, as you are looking direct in your situation, tell your situation that I will pray, no matter how terrifying it is becoming. Say, I will pray, no matter how you are becoming afraid, no matter the situation is becoming big. Tell him that I will pray, and God will do it for you. Kanamasa, 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 kana kataya, era namasada has. God, era namasada yanena. I decree and I declare my life will never be the same again. I want you to prophesy, because the Bible says the power of death and life lies on your tongue. So the moment you start to speak, your life will listen to your words. Your life can unwish things that were said to you. Your tongue can speak things that exist in your life. Your tongue can be the major prophet in your life. Before somebody prophesies to your life, your tongue is the best prophet that can affect or that can bring life to your life. Onakada, enanakasana. I remember this God, the God of transformation, who listened to this song and transformed my life. He is here today to transform the life of somebody listening to this prayer, of somebody listening to this song. Koyana, koyana, ayana kada. I decree and I declare my life will never be the same again. I decree and I declare, oh yeah, my life will never be the same again. I decree and I declare my life will never be, oh yeah, the same again. I come against every curse, I come against every spell. My life will never be the same again. I want you to prophesy. I come against every spell, I come against every curse. My life will never be the same again. I want you to write in the comment section. Say, I come against every spell, I come against every curse. My life will never be the same again. My brother, my sister, I want you to know that Maonero Emanunas amari ose maonero ari kuita vanhu life yako nas koyada asiwo aya amari amai vanhu ngavataure zvavo asi maonero vanhu nas aya asiwo amari sisi vanhu ngavati manonoka kuroorwa asi maonero vanhu nasikani asiwo ayana amari ngavati wanonoka kubata mwana asi maonero yena ayana kata koramasada bayada yetalabarana masada. As you are raising your hands wherever you are, Father, we thank you because of this session. We thank you because of the atmosphere that is spreading to go into their houses, that is going to their offices. Let the anointing that we are experiencing here start to change their lives. Those in bondages, right now as I'm sitting behind this microphone, I speak an output of anointing that is going to change their lives. In the mighty name of Jesus, as you are raising your right hand right now, I speak an escape. You are escaping from that bondage. Every spirit of slowness, every spirit of slowness, I accelerate your life. I accelerate your life under the unction of anointing in the name of Jesus. I love you, Jesus. I thank you because of this prayer altar. I thank you because of this prayer sacrifice. Let it be done in Jesus' mighty name.